If I can figure out who's pulling the strings, I can still shut this thing down before they find us. Hell, it'll give us both a fair shot at escape. They've got their mole, Alex Javorski, somewhere inside here. I need to know what or who he knows.
Let's get down to it then. Lag. Okay. Well. Splendid. Okay. What's going on, everybody? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is DKEN, and welcome back to Let's Play Watch Dogs Bad Blood. Now, before we continue, please do not forget to hook smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, share this with your boys and your families, follow me on Instagram, smash that bell notification button, and enjoy the show. Who's there? Use your camera. Let's see what we got. Strats. Wait, what did it say? Girlfriend missing, presumed dead, missing birth records. That doesn't sound good. May have helped out a lot. Who's that over there?
Come on!
You're over there somewhere. You're dead. Take
I don't care. Oh,
DKEN hit me! Stop it!
Looks like a job for you, G. Shit. What's happening here?
Good question. What are we gonna find out?
All right. One of these guys might be Alex Javorski.
Subtop medical students, 20, unemployed. What is that? Well, that can help out a lot. Is that meds? Yeah, baby. What is that?
Somewhere.
I haven't gone upstairs, so this will be it.
Think about it, put this guy here. Looks like my work.
Launcher grenades. Hmm? Oh shit, I don't like where this is going. This is turning into 7. Proximity. Oh shit.
Too many questions if these guys show up at the hospital. Of course, they have a place like this.
Gotta be kidding me. What about this room? No? Maybe a place where I'm not looking. Maybe below. Damn it. Shit. I got an idea. Fuck, lag. Can you go back in there, please? Thank you. Deceased. Kenny Nelson, deceased. What the fuck? Prostitute. Thank you. Shit, where am I supposed to go? I have no choice. Oh shit, we're gonna be here all night. Oh, never mind. Oh, fuck. Maybe not. Alex Javorski, yep. Got it. I got you. Finally, I found him.
CIs got shot. Put a hurry on it.
Sir? Are you still there? Hello?
I can't be here when the cops come. So if you got anything you can tell me about Blume. A name. Anything.
I was following Blume's money guy. Guy named Jack Finley. Never got close to the boss, but Jack, you promise me you'll hurt those fuckers.
You wait until they get close, and then aim for the face. You understand? You can do this. Shootout, but it might be just the distraction I need to slip out of here.
This is the police. Exit the house now. Lay down your weapons or we will all
the most.
How the fuck did they find us?
Doesn't matter. Keep them back.
I know I left my boat. Right. Yep, right there. I'll let the bad guys deal with the cops. I had to take down a couple of cops, alright? I had to. No, you already did. Jack Finley.
Okay, Jack, finally.
Oh, finally, or whatever.
Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one worked for Blume. Bingo. Thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy.
Yeah. Nice. Bye-bye. Let's see what we got. Okay. Rapid charge batteries. Recharge yourself. Than 5 minutes, knock out the three targets. Okay.
Sheila, I'm ready to roll.
We're doing a good thing here.
Of course we are. That's how good I am. Give me a fucking camera. Maybe. Hold on. Was that...
Find it, that little shit can't be far.
It isn't over yet.
Why shit it up?
Son of a bitch, get fucking cover! Yo! Oh my god. I am so sick and tired of this. Yo, oh my god.
God damn it, we're taking hits. There he...
Okay. The other target's over there. I don't care about the civilian getting killed. I don't care if he's getting away, honestly, I really don't.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Don't let him out of your sight.
Hey, we need some.
Oh my god. Yeah, I think that'll be it.
Checking in.
I'm all done here. Heading out.
Okay.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes this episode of Watch Dogs Bad Blood. So thank you very much for watching. Please do not forget to poke smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, share this with your boys and your families. Follow me on Instagram, smash that bell notification button, and every single one of you have a wonderful and blessed day or evening. Peace out.